Hey guys, it's Nike and welcome back to Nike Wonder. Today we are doing the Skittles Challenge. And basically what the Skittles Challenge is, so we have some Skittles over here and we have to try to guess the flavors because basically there's a rumor going around that Skittles is basically just kind of all the Skittles are the same same flavor, but they're different colors, and that makes you think they're different flavors. So we're going to put that to the test today with the Skittles Challenge. Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to both put on our fancy blindfolds, and our mom is here with us. Say hi. So she's going to give us Skittles in our hand, and we're going to blindfold ourselves, and we have to eat them. And then we have to guess which one is which flavor. And we have these papers here so that we can write down our guesses.
We're going to have 5 rounds.
Yes, so let's start.
And our mom is also going to do some tricks on us.
Yeah, so we have some ones that are different and some that are extras. So yeah. It'll be really great. So let's get started.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Put on your blindfold. I'm trying.
I'll hug you.
No, it's fine. I got it.
I just got it. Can you see?
No, I can't see a thing. It's completely dark. Alright, my hands are up. Show the camera before you give it to us. Ryan, did you drop it? What's going on?
Don't look. Lay it in your mouth.
Okay.
Suck it, baby.
I think it's the orange one.
No, you're not supposed to say anything. Okay, I have my answer.
Me too.
Write our guesses on the paper.
It's okay, spell it however you want.
Alright.
That's okay. I know what you mean. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Orange.
Lemon or orange?
No, you can't do it or. Come on.
Come on, though.
No.
They taste the same. Okay, which one was it?
I'm not going to tell you now. We're going to do all of them.
At the end, you say which round
okay,
it is.
Next.
How about you?
Next close
round.
Your eyes.
Alright.
Okay. This time, I'm going to put it straight in your mouth because I think you're cheating.
No, I'm not. I promise. Ryan, are you? Come on, it's more fun if you don't look. Because then it makes it a lot better. Hey, where's the scale? Oh, ow. That hurts.
Yeah. Come on, Nike.
One second. All right, I got my guess. This one's really easy. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Grape.
Green apple.
I said grape.
Okay, next.
Alright.
Okay.
3. Simple. I'm done. I got it.
Mm-hmm. Lucky.
It's probably a long word, but.
Okay, three, two, one. The cherry. Red one, even though I forgot which one it was.
It's cherry.
I'm pretty sure it's cherry or strawberry. I think it's cherry, though, yeah.
Cherry.
It's cherry.
Okay, last round. Wait, is it the last
round? The tastes of redness. No, we have the next round and then one more.
And then we gotta.
Okay, blind.
And then we're gonna get the trick rounds.
Close.
I'm ready. Give me Skittles.
Show me. Do I like it? Okay.
I got it.
Orange.
Lemon.
I got orange.
Okay, last one.
Alright.
And then we're going on to the trick round.
Make sure you know what you're getting us. Are you also eating Skittles back there?
No.
Got it. Alright. Three, two, one.
Brains!
Alright. Well, it's the end. So what was round one?
Orange.
Yay!
Round two.
Green. Grape.
Yay! Like, checking them off my list. Alright.
That was cherry.
Yay, the red one, even though I can't remember the name. Mm-hmm. When I wrote cherry. I'm so professional.
And then?
Orange.
You had orange. She had lemon.
Yay!
And grape!
Grape and
orange.
Orange.
Yeah, I got the.
Is there any Skittles left?
No.
Ryan,
move the camera. Star camera.
Oh my God, you weirdo.
So conclusion.
Conclusion. They're probably different flavors.
Or you were cheating.
No,
they're totally different flavors.
Or what they do, it's the same flavor.
How about we do it with different cans?
It's the same flavor, but the smell.